Hey guys, today's video is going to be on my current skincare routine. My current skincare routine consists of four products and a sponge, and these products are all natural, vegan, cruelty-free products. I do have combination skin, I have normal to oily skin, and these products have been working really nicely for my skin type. So the first step in my skincare routine is cleansing my skin. This is not only my cleanser, but it's also my makeup remover. This does a really nice job of washing away makeup. This is the Dr. Bronner's 18-in-1 Hemp Almond Pure Castile Soap. This product is made with organic oils such as coconut oil, olive oil, kernel oil, and it has a natural almond fragrance to it. I've been using this as a face wash for quite some time and I do really like it. Like I said, it removes makeup really well, it removes dirt, it removes oil. It gives my skin that squeaky clean feeling, but it doesn't dry my skin out, so I really like it for that purpose. I do really love Dr. Bronner's Castile Soap. Not only do I use it as a face wash, I use it as a body wash, I use it to wash my hair, and I also use it for cleaning. It's an all-purpose cleaner. I use it to mop the floors. It's such a versatile product. It's been a really big game changer in my life. I don't have to spend as much money on skincare products, and I also don't have to spend as much on cleaning products. So I do cleanse my skin with this every day. And about once a week, I do want to exfoliate my skin to get rid of any dead skin cells that are sitting on my face. And for that, I've been using the sponge right here. This is something that I bought at a local dollar store. It's a pretty basic sponge. All I do is apply the Castile Soap to my face, and I do dilute this. It's really important to dilute this product. You don't need to use it directly out of the bottle. You do want to dilute it, add some water, because this product can go a really long way. So all I do is apply the Castile Soap to my skin and then gently buff my face with the scrub. Again, about once a week, I go ahead and use a face mask. I'm currently using the Acure Brilliantly Bright Face Mask. This is a cruelty-free product, and basically all you have to do is apply this for about 10 to 15 minutes. It's a really nice clay mask. It leaves my skin feeling nice and soft, but it also cleanses really well. I do see a difference in the appearance of my pores. My pores look tighter, my skin looks cleaner, and overall, I do really love how soft my skin looks. Next, I have a toner here. This is the Dickinson's Original Witch Hazel Pore Perfecting Toner. This is fragrance-free, gentle skincare. It's 100% all natural. It says gently cleanses and conditions pores to maintain clear, smooth, and balanced skin without over-drying. So usually after I finish applying the mask and rinse it off, I use the toner. I like using the toner because it helps to get rid of any imperfections, any impurities that are sitting on the skin, and it also helps you to see how well your mask worked. So I do like to use this at least once a week. I mostly use it following up the face mask. The very last step in my skincare routine is moisturizing, and for that I've been using the Babel Botanicals Miracle Moisturizing Cream. This is for very dry, sensitive skin. It says gentle and soothing, and this can be used on babies, kids, and grown-ups. This is another cruelty-free product, and this packaging can be recycled. So when I initially used this for the first time, the first thing that came to mind was I cannot wait to repurchase this product because I liked it so much. It's not too thick. It's very hydrating on the skin. I have been having an issue with sensitivity and dryness, and I haven't been able to find something that works for me, but this is something that has been working for me. I've really been enjoying it, and it's really moisturizing. It's comfortable. It's something that I can use every single day, twice a day, and this doesn't have sunscreen in it, so it's really important to incorporate sunscreen. That's it for my current skincare routine. If you're interested in any of these products, I will have them listed down below in the description box for you. That's it for this video. Thank you for watching. I will see you next time. Bye.